the everyday ultra-rare Halo say the most when placing blame. Not accepting that strange just happens now constantly. Their nonsense breeds more nonsense. An honesty conference is fondest when free. We believe what we see and disagree when we're told to. They call a common cold flu and you beg to be poisoned. They sell you a choice when they pick who you pick from. They claim to use wisdom that comes from a time where if it worked fine, rewinding wouldn't be necessary. If it's good, you can barely keep your shelf stocked. See, if something's top-notch, they won't stop till they steal it. I'm charged to reveal this. Meal tickets ripped. The gift was switched at birth. The script is rehearsed and worked into reality. Feeding you fallacy, the talent reads what their masters write. Like how economic factors might take the spring out of the Easter Bunny step. Or better yet, affect the priceless happiness on a child's birthday. There's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. Franken skies, high blanket lies, but there's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. There's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. Franken skies are taking lives, but there's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. I just love my metaphors, but I better be more direct. They've been stacking the deck since debt became currency. Supplying the worry, bringing the terror. The aware are aware the biggest challenge is you. The listener who's listening to these words fly from your speaker. You sound like Beaker to my Bunsen Honeydew. My message is coming through, your argument's broke. The joke is that you don't make sense. Like your silly defense, hell-bent on acceptance. The messenger's death is collateral damage. If you can't understand it, the advantage is lost. The man is your boss, you love tossing his salad. You think DJ Khaled writes ballads we're singing. You think the beginning, the dimming of our lights, is something more like a psych, I'm just joshing. See, we seal our coffin, we are the cause, and we are completely affected. There's nothing coming out of that plane, nothing coming out of that plane. Franken skies, high blanket lies, but there's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. There's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. Franken skies are taking lives, but there's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. Have you seen Franken skies? Have you tried what in the world and why in the world are they spraying? Have you heard the experts saying they're playing with Mother Nature? Have you read that on paper our vapor's being destroyed? The ploys they employ make Siegfried and Roy look like boys playing in clown shoes. Their magic amounts to God's wettest drink. This obvious scheme has no steam without religion. The built-in submission targets the children, since that's when the building blocks fill in place. That's when they shape us. They make just enough effort to bury the treasure they carefully hide in our ego. Please, my people, we are equally equal, exceptionally special and ever deserving. Yet we're taught what we're observing's not really a sure thing, and truth comes from serving Big Brother. But let me uncover your rose-colored bed. See, if it's my head that must be deranged, how come only some planes leave stains only some of the time? Nothing coming out of that plane. Franken skies, high blanket lies, but there's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. There's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. Franken skies are taking lives, but there's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. Have you seen Frankenskies? Have you tried what in the world and why in the world are they spraying? Have you heard the experts saying they're playing with Mother Nature? Have you read that on paper our vapor's being destroyed? The ploys they employ make Siegfried and Roy look like boys playing in clown shoes. Their magic amounts to God's wettest dream. This obvious scheme has no steam without religion. The built-in submission targets the children, since that's when the building blocks fill in place. That's when they shape us. They make just enough effort to bury the treasure they carefully hide in our ego. Please, my people, we are equally equal, exceptionally special and ever deserving. Yet we're taught what we're observing's not really a sure thing, and truth comes from serving, big brother. But let me uncover your rose-colored bed. See, if it's my head that must be deranged, how come only some planes leave stains only some of the time? There's nothing coming out of that plane. There's nothing coming out of that plane either. What about that one over there? Nothing coming out of that plane. How come it's not every plane? There's nothing coming out of that plane. There's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. Frankenskies hide blanket lies, but there's nothing coming out of that plane. Nothing coming out of that plane. Yeah.
Signature brick thrown by elephants. You say it's irrelevant, that's just what planes do. But if you're so benevolent, why only a few? If normal is true, why not every plane? It's like they're on cue, making a frame. Housing a name not bred from the ground, they silently stain using compounds. Said to shut down anything found, aluminum, barium, things that amount to a 10 count to put out the living. How can you still doubt an account so chilling?
Literally. It's kind of amazing that we keep on bitterly defending an enemy we can't even trace. What in the world are they spraying? I mean that quite literally. It's kind of amazing that we keep on bitterly defending an enemy we can't even trace. What in the world are they spraying? I mean that quite literally. It's kind of amazing that we keep on bitterly defending an enemy we can't even trace. What in the world are they spraying? I mean that quite literally. It's kind of amazing that we keep on bitterly defending an enemy we can't even trace. Like taking a penalty coming from space. An alien race? Maybe. Perhaps. It explains how they stay sitting in class right after attacks are said to kill children. Or when the impacts of planes in the building, they just keep on killing, spilling the blood. But now they are willing, thrilling the flood to wash the brown mud off their paradise. You'll too drown because your lines are not right. It's time to take flight. They fight with microbes, using sight beyond sight, while everyday eyes close. It's time to be Lion-O, no more snarf. Starting with the pilots, those guys lose their scarves. Let's hold responsible all those involved. Not just ignorant constables doing their job, but those at the top, dropped to their knees, making them stop cropping debris, allotting for greed, seized by Monsanto, corporate deed, bleeding the candle. I am a man, though I'm treated like cattle. It's time for the vandals to assemble for battle. Hearing the rattle, the snake in a grass, bites through the sandal, protecting our ass. It's a matter of class, the martyrs all said it. How can you look past the evil embedded? Are you indebted? Is your money real? Have you regretted your lack of appeal? Losing our zeal, and it's by design. Spraying the field while changing its mind, and yours remind me while I see? Oh yeah, I'm blind by conspiracy.
Tic-tac-toe across the sky. Heaven knows I don't know why. Looking through the naked eye, evidence keeps drifting by.
All I ever ask anybody is, where are the peanuts? Throughout history, you would think these quote-unquote normal phenomenon would have inspired an artist or two. So where are the paintings of the sky looking like this if this isn't a result of chemtrails?